A family is still trying to come to grips with the death of a mother and her child. It happened near 180th Avenue Southeast and Alameda in Norman. Sky 5 flew over the scene on Thursday, and if you could look closely, you can see police crime scene units around the home. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade is live with new details tonight. Hey, Carla.
Hi, Wendell. 3 days later, the crime scene tape has been removed from this home, and outside you can see that there has been a sort of a mini memorial that has been set up here with flowers and stuffed animals. Now, police have not named any suspects, and so far, no arrests have been made. Police say they are investigating the deaths of 41-year-old Wendy Foster and her 3-year-old son Tripp as a possible homicide. A 911 call released Friday revealed it was Foster's 13-year-old son who discovered his mother and little brother dead. He tells the dispatcher there are two shotguns nearby. Another man, the boy has called for help, tells the operator that Wendy Foster has wounds to her head and chest and that he thinks she shot herself. But police have not said whether or not they suspect murder-suicide.
Now, we were able to talk to Wendy Foster's brother today off camera. He tells us that he has been taking care of her other two children since last week. Reporting live in Norman, Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
Carla, thank you very much. A spokesperson for the medical examiner's office says it will be tomorrow or perhaps even Tuesday before autopsy results are available.